my lawyer say it's urgent, I'ma call him in out.
Yeah, hop on the flight, Louis V off white. I just made a dub, is he trying to spend a night?
What's going on, guys? What's up, what's up?
What's up?
All right, so we are at the Crestview Fall Festival right now. It's from 1 to 6. And pretty nice weather we're having right now. What do you think?
It's a little chilly.
A little chilly?
But the sun's out, so
when the sun hits you, it's actually kind of hot, so. Say hi, babe.
Hi.
Thank you. Baby, look. Say hi.
Hi.
She's just like, yeah. Here, babe, balloon. Wow. Yep. Big ol' pizza dog. That's cute. Whoops! It's like a peacock. That's really cool. That one's neat. I like this one. Look, baby. What is that? That's cool, huh? Yeah?
Hold on, we gotta get out of the way so people can see.
That's so cool. Hang on to your balloon, baby.
Alright, girl. Well, you got a lot
of people. Hi, baby. What is that, babe? That's a horse, huh? It does sound like me, huh? Oh, look how cute. Those are pumpkins, huh? That's cool. I like that one. Yeah. Yeah.
Cutouts.
Yep. Oh, that poor guy.
Got him. Freezing.
No way. With the sun hitting him. He's got a long line of people, too. Oh, I didn't see that one. Did you see that one? The scarecrow one. I like the farm one. Peacock was okay, I guess.
Peacock's better.
Okay, but that's what some other people were saying too when we were walking that way. They like the peacock one too.
Come on. One, two, three. Come on, hey brother.
Look at the dogs, honey. They're so cute. Oh, it's like a dog, like costume contest. Cute. Before we became vegan, this was the go-to spot right here. They have the best pulled pork nachos. Wait, no, what's the pulled pork?
Brisket
nachos, sorry, my bad. Brisket nachos. Hotel California. I love these little paintings here. So pretty. Yeah. Yeah. There's a hot dog place here on this corner. What do you say, honey?
Never go there.
I wasn't gonna say it, but yeah, I don't recommend that place.
Ran by a bunch of jerks.
Okay, that's enough.
Nope.
This is really neat. A little art truck. Change the subject. Right in here, in this little section there, they have a bunch of different food trucks. The best one in there is the Lao Tai. Let's see if you guys can see it. It is, boom, the orange one back there. The best food ever, right, honey?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think the yellow one is. Hi! I just thought about that. Yeah, you're right. There is a vegan little truck in there. We'll have to check that out.
First time we saw it, we thought, ew.
Yeah. Well, of course, because we weren't vegan at that time. Ooh, some jewelry. That place is pretty awesome. Oh, look at, there's the headless clown. That's pretty cool. But yeah, they got some really cheap, affordable like hair supplies up in there. Recommend that place for sure. Look at that clown. Oh my God. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's creepy. Ooh, I love these bags. Those are nice. right here. Wow. That's a nice look in there.
Thank you, guys.
Hi, babes. Oh, that's cool. See that? Focus, focus. Oh my God, look at those masks over there. Those are so pretty.
Really cool. See the books?
Yeah, I want to go over there.
How cool that is.
Loves them.
Which is amazing because we're taking her to Disney World.
Can't wait.
For her second birthday. So in January, guys, you guys will see tons of videos of that. Say bye, Mickey. Bye, Minnie. Look, say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Anyways, guys, this is pretty much it. This is the Crestview Fall Festival. There's a bunch of, like, tents and vendors and things like that. People are dressed up in their costumes. They're getting candy. Still trick-or-treating, I guess.
Can you say bye, babe?
Get some fresh popcorn, hot cider, chili cheese.